go time.
Eat it.
around.
Doomed, detected, and fought.
Infinium shield!
Death greets us all, but not today.
Thank you.
must be done.
For peace.
Thank you.
but another harvest. Not pinned down just yet.
doomed, detected, and fought.
Can't afford to let up.
Ready.
take you to...
And I thought we were going to be friends. Enough circling.
Detected and
take care.
Bye forever, pal.
slow down.
any of us are alive. Lovey, we're not.
Pinch yourself and check we're not dreaming the last of our lives as we die screaming!
You are wide awake, and Raphael truly is defeated.
Then we're not just fine, we're spectacular! What a wonderful, jubilant, glorious day. But my poor sister, Carilla! It is not right that she died. And that makes me want to weep an ocean. She was an entire person before she ever made that choice. When we were children, she always kept the last piece of pastry for me and bloodied the nose of the bullies who pulled my hair. She was my sister. But as a wise woman once said, there's no point in crying over spilt blood. We must go on. And despite all the years I've lost, I have enough love in my heart to guide you home.
For the first time since you heard her voice, hope seems calm, and the peace flows from her into you, soothing your very soul.
And go where? I don't think I quite know how to be anywhere else but here anymore. With a lick of paint and a thorough cleaning, this could be a lovely little house. And I can hardly leave. After all, who would ever want to think of hell without hope? I hope I'll see Carilla again one day, and that she'll say sorry, and I'll tell her she's forgiven. I hope I find all the pieces of my mind that fell out of my head over all those years, and that I'll be able to put myself back together again. I hope the echoes of pain will fade, and memories of sorrow will die, and that you'll visit me here someday. And I hope you have a happy ending of your own.
You fought well. We could use such strength in the Blood War.
You did us a favor, Jurgir, so I'm going to let that slide.
Now I'm free of Raphael's blasted contract. I can return to the front lines. Hunting shadows in a temple for 100 years was a break. I'd have slain a score of demons before you have your next hot meal. Whoever your enemies are, they have good reason to fear you. And I'll gladly lend you my skills against them when the time comes. Until then, good luck to you, little rabbit. You're a finer hunter than any wolf.